It is little wonder why the llama is widely considered.
We interrupt this broadcast to bring you breaking news from the city center. Let's cross live to our correspondent on the scene, Al Packer.
Thanks, Lamar. As you can see, everything is pretty quiet down here. The way people are carrying on, one would think there was some sort of vicious attack llama apocalypse.